Travis Wilson has an incredible command of this offense. His confidence has never been higher, and he's really, because he's comfortable, able to show his athleticism and his brilliance.
Being a leader is not about screaming about the standard. It's about being the standard. And that standard has been excellent with number 7 tonight.
Third down and 5. This is usually when Wilson will take off. He looks up, wide open, touchdown Utah again. Caleb Repp, his second touchdown of the game, which happens to be his second catch of the season.
Here they're going to come on the blitz, and this is just as easy as it comes. There's nobody there defending for Oregon. He goes completely wide open. They're trying to run a linebacker deep. That's DeForest Buckner, who's a defensive end. They were trying to run him back from over the center. That's just a poor design from the defense, and an easy touchdown for Travis Wilson in the second of the night for Repp.
Extra point good for Andy Phillips. Wow. Utah 48, Oregon 13.